A baby born with a cleft palate was given the name which means cursed by God. Those children are destined to grow up in isolation. Smile Train empowers local doctors to do a simple surgery to correct untreated clefts for as little as $250, and it's 100% free for the child's family. To learn more, visit smiletrain.org. That's smiletrain.org.
Hi, I'm Major Chris Wood from the Salvation Army of Washtenaw County. Every day, we help people right here in our community who are in need of food, shelter, and oftentimes, hope. When you see our red kettles around town this Christmas, please consider making a donation. On behalf of myself and everyone at the Salvation Army, I can assure you that your change is changing lives right here in
Briarwood Mall, Denise. Well, thank you so much, and to have a community partner with someone like you is just amazing. What you put together year after year, I could never dream of pulling together.
And
we love having you here every year.
And we have a great community, though, with so much talent in this community. And the funny thing is, a lot of these people have day jobs. How they are able to hone their talent and do this, it's out of pure love.
And here is Sherwood's saying, we are happy hearts and home.
Merry Christmas. I guess, sir, every idiot who goes about Merry Christmas on his lips should be boiled in his own pudding and buried with a steak of
audition, and that is this group, and you will find it hard to believe that there are no auditions for this group because they sound so professional. Please welcome the Ypsilanti Community Choir.
Thank you.
Salvation Army of Washtenaw County. Every day, we help people right here in our community who are in need of food, shelter, and oftentimes hope. When you see our red kettles around town this Christmas, please consider making a donation. On behalf of myself and everyone at the Salvation Army, I can assure you that your change is changing lives right here in our county all year long. You can also donate by texting.
Preparing for some Christmas sharing, but I paused because
music and education to our community. Ladies and gentlemen, under Managing Director Christopher Bolt, with Jim Rowan on the piano, please welcome the Depot Town Big Band!